So, I don't think this is supposed to happen to a Wii remote. What the hell is going on with this thing? I think this Wii remote's possessed or something. Yeah, this is, very strange.